We're incredibly grateful for the heroic efforts of the Capitol police officers, the Alexandria police, and the doctors, nurses, and paramedics who saved his life and the lives of many others, some in this room. In the aftermath, yes.